GQ magazine, and today we have Mr. Saurabh Bhandari with us from SolarMaxx. Hello, sir.
Hello, hi, how are you?
I'm good, sir. Sir, can you just let us know about SolarMaxx, how it started and how it came into the solar industry?
Sure, so SolarMaxx was started in 2008. The company was started as an experiment. The idea of the company was to actually light up the rural economy of India. Gradually, we started introducing larger projects in solar energy, and not just solar lighting, but we also introduced solar water heating, and eventually we got into solar power as well. Today, SolarMaxx is one of the leading manufacturers of solar panels in Rajasthan, and we also, under the same roof, manufacture solar water heating. We've been leaders in solar water heating for the last 7-8 years now, and you know, with the help of our team and with the image that we created of our brand SolarMaxx in our state, in our regional market, in modules also, we've become the leader in the last 2 years.
Anything special happening in SolarMaxx this year?
See, this is a very special year for us. This is actually our 10th anniversary. We started in 2008. It's 2018 today. So this entire year has been you know, full of a lot of new launches, introduction of new products and solutions. And across the gamut, you know, across solar water heating, solar panels, and also solar rooftop and power solutions, we've introduced new innovative ideas, newer products, and we made this year special for us and also our clients.
Very congratulations, sir, for completing 10 years. Further expansion plans of yours, sir?
So, you know, what I forgot to mention was last year in REI, we had introduced the half-cut panels, which you see, you know, being introduced this year. It was something that we had already introduced last year and has been quite popular. Our cut cell and half-cut cell panels have been used across the industry for rooftop as well as other off-grid solutions, and we've been promoting it extensively this year. In terms of expansion, we again, you know, this being a special year for us, we have actually doubled our capacity, and we're in the process of starting up another factory within Rajasthan itself, where our capacity will be almost 3 times of the current capacity within the next 7 to 8 months.
Thank you so much, sir. Thanks a lot for being with us.
Thank you.